All is lost.
You've got a plan.
I've got a transformation that can find the Forge of Creation and stop Aggregor.
Ben, are you sure you want to?
I need the keys. Both of you.
What is this?
Ben had me build a security system into the Ulta Matrix.
Didn't want Albedo to ever get access to this one.
Or worse, to accidentally change into it in the middle of a fight.
Do it.
Transformation lockout overridden. Transformation 10 now available.
Ben Tennyson, motion to greet our honored guest and hear him out.
Motion denied. Motion to ignore him for 1,000 years, at which point we set him on fire for a second 1,000 years.
Bellicus, vengeance is not our way.
Vengeance is absolutely my way.
I know he hurt your feelings when he abandoned us. He hurt mine too.
Yeah, I'm totally sorry. I need your power to save—
I don't care.
We have to vote on it.
Point of order. We don't have to do anything unless we both agree.
This is bigger than you and me. The whole universe is at stake.
And?
You're being obstinate, dear.
Am not.
R2?
Am not.
R2?
Am not.
R2?
Hello!
Not.
Professor Paradox?
Not.
You will not convince Serena and Bellicus to help you. Not today.
I am not.
Art? Time Walker, you are not welcome here.
Agreed. Resolved. Punish Paradox for ignoring the treaty between him and the Celestial Sapiens race.
Seconded.
I'm not supposed to go within 500 light years of them.
Resolved. Destroy Professor Paradox.
It's time to leave.
But I have to convince them to— You made me change back?
You want to go to the Forge of Creation. I'm here to take you there.